Looks like we're gonna have a presentation here for the graduating members of Santa Fe XX Women. That's a nice gesture. And we got a first-year player, Michaela Volova, on the exchange program as your first graduating player.
Lauren Ellis getting the flowers and a nice hug from Coach O'Coin.
Nice hug. Got an injured player, Megan Pottier, fourth-year player to Yarmouth.
And Layla Calvi, the middle blocker, fourth-year out of Halifax.
AUS, last year's AUS MVP, Catherine Thornton, getting another nice hug from both Megan Pottier, Layla Calvi, and Michelle O'Coin.
Assistant coach and former player Leah McGinnis.
Yeah. I think she's in her second year of education here at X. Former Dalhousie player. And the athletic therapist, Kate Riley.
Up here.
Yeah. All right, folks, I think we're just going to get O'Kanan underway here and then get this match underway. Get the starting lineup here for St. Mary's Huskies.
Number 8, Tessa Felix. Number 9, Jane Pegg. Number 11, Carrie Smith. Number 12, Allie Beaver. Number 13, Elizabeth Kozulich. Number 14, Amy Kreider. And number 1, Keisha Muse, the libero.
Got some big swingers on that St. Mary's team.
Yeah.
Both Kerry Smith and Allie Beaver averaging over 2 kills a game with Kerry Smith leading the league in the kills per game department. So yeah, Santa Fe starting lineup. Number 3, Catherine Thornton. Number 4, Michaela Volova. Number 5, Captain Ryan. First year player, Jessica Roberts, number 6. Number 10, Jessica Nichols. Number 11, Heather Eisner, and the libero. Number 13, Lauren Ellis. Oh, looks like no O'Canada today.
We're gonna.
Yep. All right, folks, we'll be back after the national anthem.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. Just about to get this first set going here in this key matchup in the AOS women's standings. Looks like we got Heather Osner back on the line to serve.
The Huskies will start their star. See if they can get some.
Expect to see. I'm going to go out on a limb here and say there's going to be the first attack that's going to come out of her left side right here.
They'll look to get her going right from the get-go. All
right. Oh, out of the middle. Nice block there by Thornton. Catherine Ryan with the tip. Nice point. Good decision out of the middle there by Ryan.
So they didn't put the first ball out to carry, but
nope.
For this one.
Beaver with the up. There's that ball out there. Oh,
big shot.
Great shot. A little too much there for Alice to handle. Pretty sharp shot.
Number 14, Amy Kreider, will go back to serve for the Huskies.
Third-year player out of Belcarra, BC. Nichols out left side. That ball goes long. Score is 2-1 right now for the Huskies. Kreider with the serve. Nice up on Volova. Nice up there by Beaver. Oh. Big stuff there by Smith and Felix.
Couple girls, a little over 6 feet tall, makes a big block in the middle.
Yeah.
Kreider with a serve.
That ball goes long.
See some fans using those thunder sticks, making some noise. It's good to see.
Yeah. It's actually minor volleyball day here at the Oland Center. Wear your jersey. Get in free. It's a great promotion to get fans out.
Looks like that call got reversed. As we'll see Kreider go back to serve again for the Huskies. Not quite sure what happened there.
Not exactly sure what happened there.
Little conference
looks like
referee.
We're going to have Catherine Thornton going over to talk about it. Oh, point still for St. Mary's. See what Kreider can do here on the line. See if she can keep it up.
Yeah.
Nice up by Volova. Nichols out the left side. Muse was right there, though. Easy hand pass. Big stuff there on Smith. Wow. Big stuff there.
See Catherine Thornton go back to serve for the ex-women.
Expect a really tough jump spin here. There it is. Yep. Great serve right there. Kreider had some trouble with that ball.
Danger territory over into the bleachers. Yep. Got to be careful running over there.
Score is 4-3 right now, still for St. Mary's. See if Thornton's still with the serve. Another tough serve. Nice pickup, though, by Beaver. Volova at the left side. Smith had some trouble with that ball. Ball goes long. I think you're going to see an early focus here for the Huskies to, for the most part, a lot of the balls will be going to the combination of Smith and Beaver.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Two big swingers.
Yeah. So a little pause in the action is number 5, Catherine Ryan.
Ties her shoe.
Get a little shoe tie. Thornton again to serve.
Another great serve. Nice up, though, by Muse. Nichols, a tough ball to the right side. Oh, great up by Thornton. Free ball over by Ellis. Big swinger.
Yeah, there's that shot we're talking about.
Big swing right there by Smith.
It's got to be a nice feeling on the Husky side when you know you can just throw it out there and you got a big power hitter that'll just knock it down.
The former Team Canada player.
Yeah.
Can't go wrong. Another serving error by the Huskies. Score is 5-5 right now.
Good. Catherine Ryan will step back to the service line for the X-Women.
Second team all-star last year for the X-Women. Nice up though by Field.
Sneaky little dump there.
Yeah. Those setter dumps.
That's what you can do when you have big hitters on your team.
Yep.
See everyone expecting the big attack
big
to be run.
Just nice little tap over the net. Oh, Thornton had some trouble with that ball. Got a Smith on the line.
See what she can do.
Nichols out of the right side. Ooh, nice kill. Nice kill down the line.
Right into the crowd.
Yeah. Smith had some trouble with that.
Yeah.
With that ball.
Well, that's what you got to do. You got to challenge the best players.
Yeah. Keep going down that line.
Yeah.
And she's back. Nichols is back to serve now. Trailing by 1-7-6. Great up by Mears. Oh. Oh.
Good battle at the net there.
Nice put away there by Roberts.
Number 10, Jessica Nichols, back to serve for St. X.
Mews had a little trouble with that ball. Oh, not much Beaver can do when the ball is pushed out like that. All you can hope for is that you can poke that ball over the net. And going into the first technical timeout, it's 8-7 for St. X.
This X-Women Volleyball webcast is brought to you by the X-Varsity Club. Join the team behind the teams. The X-Varsity Club is the fundraising entity for the St. X Athletic Program. Your financial support is essential to our success and maintaining the tradition of excellence. Visit www.goxgo.ca to learn more about the X-Varsity Club or to join today.
I think we're going to start for a long match today.
Good close match.
Yeah.
Both teams competing hard to start off.
Yep. Might be a little tough for Smith if this game goes the distance today. Haven't gone the distance yesterday.
Yeah.
It could be a little tired.
Fatigue is always a major factor.
Especially since those games were pretty close yesterday.
Yeah, long games. Long sets.
Long sets, just wear and tear.
All adds up.
We got Nichols is still on the line.
See what she can do here for the X-Women.
Nice up by Mews.
Oh.
Just out of the reach of Nichols there on the baseline.
See Beaver doing a good job out of power.
Yeah.
Nice job
using that block. Wipe it off like that.
See number 9, the setter Jane Pegg, back to serve for the Huskies.
Thornton out of the back row. We got a setter violation call.
We call a carry.
We got a lift called on now, isn't there? That looked like a promising play there for the X-Women too. Big swing out of Thornton there to the back row.
Yeah.
Unfortunate.
See Pegg with the serve again.
Oh! Oh! Nice save there by Nichols on the back line.
Cat-like reflexes.
Oh.
That went off the head, I think.
Yeah.
Ball changed directions at the last moment. Peg hammering away at the X-Women here.
10-8 right now for Smew. Putting a little run on. So there's the step for Roberts.
A
Roberts with the tip. Nice placement.
Yeah.
Great placement. It's a nice change of speed.
Yeah, it caused a little miscommunication between Smith and Beaver on this near
side. I don't think they quite knew who was going to get that ball.
No. Vorlova will go back to serve for St. Evex.
Trailing by one, 10-9. Oh! Rare mistake from Smith on the back line there. Right to the hands.
Vorlova found the chink in the armor there.
Yeah. See if she goes back to her here.
Yeah.
Yep. She puts a great ball up, though. Nice up by Vorlova. Free ball over by Thornton. Great coverage there by Ryan. Oh. Nice swing there by Roberts. Easily picked up. Oh!
Seeing some great volleyball here.
That was a great reflex there by Roberts off the attack.
Yep. Push that ball right back into the court. See where Vorlova goes this time.
Oh! Another top serve. We had some more miscommunication there by Beaver and Smith.
You got two dominant players next to each other in rotation. That can sometimes be tricky.
Yeah.
Both want to take that ball. Yeah.
Another top serve by Vorlova. Scores now 13-10 for the X Women.
Look for Coach Russell to maybe call a timeout here if his team doesn't straighten
things out. I would see a timeout coming if another ball like that lands. Tough up there by Smith. Nice up by Muse. Oh, big stuff by Robertson Thornton.
They're fired up down there.
They're putting a nice run together. Now that's actually six straight points right now for the X-Women.
Great run. That's where you get your momentum from plays like that.
I'm still surprised not that we haven't seen a timeout right now by Coach Russell.
Yeah, me too.
Right there is Ryan on the ball. Nichols out of the back row. The setter had some trouble with that ball. Oh. So can't keep those runs going forever.
No. Big block by the Huskies there. See number 13, Elizabeth Kuzulich, back to serve for the Huskies. See if she can turn things around for her team. Come back from that run.
Nice up by Ryan, though. There's that nice setter dunk. Wow.
Big change of pace there. We go from hard-hitting action to a sneaky little dump there by Heather Eisner. Hey, whatever gets you points, right, Ian?
Exactly.
See Roberts back to serve.
Big serve right there. Beaver had some trouble with that ball. Eisner puts up for Ryan. There's that big swing.
That's exactly why that dump is working.
There's our second technical timeout. Sinvex leading 16-11 right now. They're fired up.
A little bit of everything from the X-Women.
Yeah. Saw some center dumps, big blocks, maces, big kills.
X-Women Volleyball and Sinvex Athletics would like to thank our major sponsors for their continued support. Keith's, Pepsi, Bell Alliant, the Bergen Green Credit Union, Subway, Central Home Improvement, the Chronicle Herald, and Tim Hortons. Yeah, hopefully we'll see a little more of that play.
As a coach, I don't know what you can really tell your team.
I mean,
St. Vex is just playing well.
Both teams are playing considerably well.
Yeah.
Just one's out battling the other. Yeah, the search for an answer can be tough when, you know, you're both playing your hardest and one's just catching the breaks, you know. Both teams, big hits, big blocks, good defense.
Gotta give Volova some credit though on the back line there.
Yeah, great service.
Great serves.
See if Roberts can match her dominance in the front court here on her serve.
That ball goes wide. It's okay, though.
Timeout might have cooled down the momentum a little bit.
Yeah.
See number 12, Allie Beaver, go back to serve for St. Mary's.
St. Max has the four-point lead right now, 16-12. Nice serve. Catherine Ryan with the nice change of pace. Nice pickup, though, by Beaver. No one there covering that ball for St. Vex. Just no one behind the block.
Looked like they were
I think they were transitioning.
Yeah, looked like they were ready for a free ball, but
yeah,
Smith didn't want that to happen.
Another nice serve by Beaver. Volova had a little bit of trouble with that ball. Oh, I'm surprised you didn't see a lift called there. Oh, I don't know about that ball. There's the lift called on Alice there.
Actually calling a back row violation.
Oh.
The volleyball, the libero, this set can't be from in front of the attack.
Yeah, she was in the front court there.
Although she was on her knees, yeah. Which is pretty impressive, you know.
Whew, big kill there by Ryan on the step.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive, too.
Yeah. Nice set there from Eisner. That ball was on the net. That was a tough ball to set.
Yeah. Eisner ready to serve for St. Vex.
St. Vex with a three-point lead, 17-14. Beaver had some trouble with that one. Peg out to Smith. Looks like the setter's out. Nichols will try to go for the roll shot there. Oh, nice pickup there by Eisner. Nice up by Beaver. Peg had a little bit of trouble. Big block right there by Nichols and Ryan.
Just an amazing rally.
Saw a little bit of everything on that in that rally.
Great work by both sides.
Yep.
There's that timeout we're looking for.
That's what we were calling for. So Sandbox is playing some inspired volleyball right now.
Yeah. Lots of fan support today.
Yeah, like I said, the athletes, another promotion is that athletes from every team have to come out to at least one game during the year, and Sandbox picked this game. So, good decision.
I think so.
Not too many people. There's a big rivalry between these two schools, and
yeah.
Honestly, people from Sandbox like to see us play SMU.
Yeah, that
rivalry was a good game.
It carries through every sport.
I mean, you got two schools that are pretty well rounded in all their sports.
Yeah,
seem to compete every year and
a lot of history
in every sport that's offered. Yep.
Eisner's at the line for St. Vex.
St. Vex up 18-14 right now. The Beaver had some trouble with that ball. Oh!
Long.
The ball goes long by Smith.
It's a rare error.
Yep. Don't see that too often. She's usually pretty consistent. Nice up there by Beaver. He had an awkward looking set there by Ryan.
A little surprise there wasn't a whistle before the hit.
Looks like it. Two hits or a carry could have been called on that ball.
See Kreider back to serve for the Huskies.
Nice serve. Nichols out of the left side. Picked up by Beaver. Great ball there by Thornton. Ooh, Thornton on the right side. Big swing. Out of the net there. Nichols couldn't quite put that ball away. Got a nice rally going on here. Smith. Nichols with the tip. Picked up by Kreider, though. Oh. Too much on that ball.
I'm extremely impressed by this level of volleyball right now.
Both teams are showing.
Just a clash of the Titans. Play at the net. Neither team wants to back down and surrender a free ball. Both just swinging for the fences.
It's 19-16 right now for the X-Women with Kreider on the line. Oh, that looked like a tough set there by Eisner. Oh, they called a touch on that ball.
Yeah. Coach Michelle O'Coin hasn't.
I don't know about that one.
We're gonna get a timeout for St. Evex here.
St. Evex with a 2-point lead right now, 19-17.
Yeah, this timeout, I think it might just be to, you know, cool the team down after that.
Just call. Relax a little bit
after that call. Don't want anything to set off the momentum that they've been riding.
Yeah. Just want to settle the troops down and just try and put this game away.
Yeah, definitely. This X-Women Volleyball webcast is coming to you live on SSN Canada, the streaming sports network. Visit the streaming sports network at www.ssncanada.ca. SSN, your sports, anywhere, anytime.
This is definitely one of the bigger crowds we've seen all year.
I think so.
It's good to see, though.
Yeah. No, it's definitely always, good motivation.
Yeah,
you know,
it's always nice having a good crowd out.
Yeah. They seem to be enjoying the game, too. I couldn't really see why they wouldn't. It's a great game
of
volleyball.
Crowder's still on the line. Nice little run right now for the Huskies. Tough up there by Ryan. That was a sharp shot by Smith. Nice pickup, though, by Nichols. There's Smith again. Like we said, she's the focus of this Huskies team. Nice.
Wasn't quite hard enough to beat the X defense, and so she muscled up on the second one, put that one into the stands.
Oh, there's Smith again. Great up by Volova, one-handed. Nice up by Beaver, though. They're just going to Smith on every ball that rally.
Huge
nice
block.
Block. If I was Kerry Smith right now, I'd be getting pretty tired.
Yeah.
That's a lot of running back and forth.
I'd be used to it, though. She's been the focus all year, I think.
St. Vex is a 2-point lead right now, 20-18. Catherine Thornton, just nice serve there. That ball just goes wide.
Looks like we're going to see a substitution for St. Mary's.
Got
as number 3, Anastasia Callahan will come in to replace number 8, Tessa Felix.
Looks like she's going to be going back to serve.
Looks like that. Callahan, a first-year student out of Truro, Nova Scotia.
She'll be a great defender to have right now in this rally.
For sure.
Nichols out of the right side. Nice up by Osman off the block. Looks like they're going to have a free ball. Let's see what X can do. Callahan had some trouble with that ball.
Yeah.
I mean, not much you can do, though, coming off the bench cold. It's a tough position to be in.
Catherine Ryan goes back to serve for St. Evex.
Score is 21-19 right now. Still in the first half.
Let's see if she goes after the replacement off the bench, Callahan.
That's exactly what she does. Beautiful pass by Callahan, though. I wouldn't have went to Callahan on that ball.
Tough decision. You got 3 great passers on the line back there. See Smith go back to serve for the Huskies.
Nice up by Volova. Roberts out in the middle. Great up by Smith. Setter's out. Oh, tough ball by Volova. Looks like there's some miscommunication there between Eisner and Ryan on that first ball.
Yeah, the first ball. Setter shouldn't have to take that.
Eisner shouldn't have been taking that ball. You're right. Another nice serve by Smith. Nichols out of the right side. Eisner puts it up for Volova. Nice work.
It's a great shot.
Yep. Great shot.
Volova really smart when there's a big block in front of her. a good instinct to have as a volleyball player.
Sandbacks only leading by one now, 22-21.
Nichols will serve for the X-Women.
Nice out by Muse. That ball goes wide on the attack by Kozlich.
See the setter Peg go back to serve for St. Mary's.
Oh, Ryan had some trouble with that ball. Not much you can do about that one.
No. It's a good effort just to save that off the net.
St. Mary's is taking the lead now, 23-22, and Michelle Cohen calls a timeout.
Yeah. She'd love to see her team play the way they did in the first parts of the set.
She's got to get them together here. Got to get a timely run here.
Yeah, for sure.
This is the most crucial point in the game, with St. Mary's only needing 2 points to win the set. Yeah. You don't want to be facing set point.
If you're St. of X, you know you've played a great set. You'd hate to give it up.
Looks like we have Peg on the line to serve. Second-year player out of Weyburn, Saskatchewan.
Let's see if she decides to attack here.
Thornton had some trouble with that ball, though. Looks like we have Ryan on the back row. Oh, nice work by Kreider there to wipe that off the block. Tough point over St. Evax.
Yeah.
There's the step to Roberts. Nice set, though. That ball goes wide. Great set by Eisner.
There's Verlova against a tough block again.
Ball just went wide.
Yeah.
See if she can keep up her tough serving this match.
Yeah.
We need a timely serve here, trailing by one, 24-23. Muse had some trouble with that ball. There's Kreider. Big block there by Roberts.
There's a block.
Big block.
Neither team going down without a fight here.
Volova keeping up the top serving this match.
Yeah.
Libero Muse had some trouble with that ball. There's another top serve. Nice up though by Beaver. Oh! We said a four hits call on St. of X there.
Well,
I don't know about that one.
Let's see Callahan come out of the game as that, Felix that, enters back in.
That was a tough call. That.
Yeah.
That's very unfortunate right now for the X-Men.
Coach Michelle O'Coyne very unhappy about that.
Oh, that ball goes off the head of Eisner. Center's out. Kreider's going to set that ball out to Beaver. That ball goes long.
The Huskies player is looking for a touch to be called, but...
I don't think the refs could call a touch on that ball.
No, that was pretty far at the back.
I think we would have seen a pretty upset Michelle O'Coin.
Yeah.
Nice serve there by Roberts, though. Full over to the back row. Eisner's going to put up the ball. Nichols out of the back row. Nice shot. Smith picks up nicely, though. Tough ball there. Great play by the Huskies player. Finding that hole in the defense. Score is 26-25 right now for Smew.
Beaver back to serve for the Huskies.
Oh, Nice up by Nichols. Thornton out of the right, left side. Looks like this set's going to continue. Yeah. Nice kill there for Thornton. Got top serve on the line right now for St. X, though. Nice float serve here at Eisner. Muse easily handles Apple. Huge shot by Felix there.
Yeah, she's happy with that one, too.
Advantage to the Huskies right now, 27-26. Nice up by Rolova. Ooh, great dig by Kreider. Nichols at the left side. That ball was long. Tough way to end the set. It's me taking a hard fought set, 28-26.
I don't think St. X can be disappointed. They played a great set. If they can ride that momentum into the second.
Yeah. I think we're going to be in for a pretty exciting match here.
Yeah, I think so too.
All right, folks, we'll be back at the start of the second set. All right, here we are back at the start of the second set. Once again, Smew winning the first set, 28-26. Great to see volleyball like that.
Yeah, that's really exciting. Fans definitely getting a good show.
Yeah. As a fan, you like to see that.
Yeah. See Allie Beaver take the ball and start us off here in the second set for St. Mary's.
Got a front court of Smith, Felix, and Kreider right now. Some big swingers.
Yeah, it's a big front row.
Ryan had some trouble with that ball off Beaver's serve. Oh,
yeah.
Obvious call there for the ref.
Felix couldn't get out of the way there for setter. It's a tough spot for a middle blocker.
It's one of the toughest things when you're a setter.
Yeah.
Try to focus on that ball when you got somebody within your reach. Oh, great put away by Felix there.
Yeah, Felix may not get a lot of balls playing in the shadow of Kerry Smith, but what she gets,
when she does, she's been hit pretty hard this game.
Yeah.
Nice up by Ryan. There it is. Nice kill ball over the left side there.
Right down the line. That time she chose not to play with the block.
Yeah.
Probably a good choice. See Catherine Ryan go back to serve St. of X.
Jessica Roberts just comes back in the game as Lauren Ellis leaves as the libero. Top serve there by Ryan. Nice pickup though by Beaver.
That ball was very.
I don't know.
Tight.
Was that a block or was that a?
No,
that was just a, just that ball was too outside, too tight.
Too tight
for Smith to handle. So
setter shot it out like a rock.
Savex has an early 3-1 lead right now. Another nice serve by Ryan. Got a free ball coming over. X has to take advantage of this one. Nice tip by Valora. Picked up nicely by Smith.
Oh.
Awkward looking set there by Eisner. Not much Nichols can do there.
Nope. Felix will go back to serve for St. Mary's. See some big kills out of here in the front row so far.
Yeah, let's see what she can do on the serve line. Roberts went over the block there, but not much she can do. Oh, we got touch call there, isn't it? On St. of X.
Coach O'Coin.
O'Coin not pleased again.
Yeah, a look of disbelief.
X not getting the calls in the net right now. Tough up by Rob. Thornton on the back row. There it is. That's. When you can do that out of the back row,
it's huge relief.
It's great. It's a great thing to have.
No scrambly plays. Too scrambly when you got someone that can just put the ball away for you.
Yeah. That ball goes long on the serve by Nichols. Scores all tied at 4 right now in the second set.
See Smith go back to serve for Smule.
Let's see if she can keep up her strong play here. It's a nice serve. Ryan had some trouble with it. Thornton again out of the back row.
Wow.
Just swinging big.
Yeah.
Seems to be a pretty effective play right now for the X-Women.
That ball shanked all the way to the wall.
There's a full over on the back line now. Having a great day from the serving standpoint. Another great serve. She's racking it up today.
Yeah, definitely. Pretty hard to stop a player when they get on a run like this. Just incredible.
It's going well for Volova today. Just as I say that.
Yeah.
Wow. Happens once in a while when you go on a run like that.
Yeah.
Santa Vex has the advantage right now. By 1 point, 6-5.
Jane Pegg to serve for the Huskies.
The setter. Great serve. Picked up by Volova, though. Free ball coming over by Smith. Sandvix has to take advantage of this. Step around. Nice up by Peg, though. That ball hits the roof. Not too often that happens here at the Oland Center.
Gives you an idea of how hard Kerry Smith hits the ball.
She's definitely a big swinger.
Oh, yeah.
Nice up by Ryan, though. That ball travels along the tape, and nice kill there by Thornton.
Yep. Roberts back to serve for St. of X. It's See who she picks on.
That was the right decision. Beaver couldn't quite get the arms on that ball.
Great placement on that ball.
So we got our first technical timeout here. 8-6 for the St. Louis X women.
This X Women Volleyball webcast is brought to you by the X Varsity Club. Join the team behind the teams. The X Varsity Club is the fundraising entity for the St. of X athletic program. Your financial support is essential to our success and maintaining the tradition of excellence. Visit www.goxgo.ca to learn more about the X Varsity Club or to join today.
St. of X up to another great start so far. Let's see if they can keep it going, though, this game.
Yeah.
They just got to keep the steady pace going. Hopefully they can pull out this set win.
Yeah, I think if they're getting a lot of great individual like moments, but I think if they all just mesh at the same time, this match shouldn't be close.
I know what you mean. They, a lot of players on the X team have been having a great game so far, but they just got to come together.
Yeah, we've seen great moments from every player in the starting lineup. Just need to get some of those going at the same time.
Yeah. We got to get Roberts back to serve again. See if she goes to Beaver here again. Coming out of the timeout. I'd say that's the right decision.
Yeah.
Usually you go back to the same player.
I'd be surprised if she didn't.
Went to her again. Nice up, though. That ball just lands in on the sideline. Nice kill there by Kozelich.
Yeah, she'll go back to serve for the Huskies.
Nice up by Nichols. There's a step to Ryan. Don't see that too often for Ryan.
That ball just a little far off the net. Caused Ryan to have to reach back.
I'm used to seeing the 51s for Ryan.
Yeah. You see that one a lot with Roberts.
Yeah. Thornton. Tough ball.
Got a under the net call.
Under the net call. Who's that on, Thornton?
I believe so.
Unfortunate error right there.
Yeah.
State of X now trailing by one coming out of the technical timeout. 9-8. Nichols has some trouble with that ball and goes into the stands.
Powerful serve.
Big serve right there by Kozelich.
See if she goes down the line again.
Expect her to go to Thornton again. Oh, she didn't, and shanked that ball off the serve.
That's a pretty startling moment. I've been there when you're
just standing at the net and you get that ball in the back.
Right in the back of the head.
Out of the back row there.
She really leaned into that one.
She put everything she had into that ball. Big stop there by
Felix.
Felix, man. Wow.
He's having a great day in the front row.
That's a big solo block right there. Allie Beaver still with the serve. That ball looked like it was going out. Bad, not the greatest communication there on the back line. Shellcoin cannot be too happy right now. St. X is now trailing by four.
Yeah, timeouts. You can just calmer players down.
Tough walk there on the back line in that serve.
Yeah.
Well, not much you can do about it now. Just got to focus yourself on this game. should pull off a couple points here, Ryan.
I think so.
They should bring it back. They can't let this lead get any water.
Well, they get a couple points, get the crowd behind them, and it'll feel like the first set again. And we saw.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I think who do we have on the line? Beaver still with the serve.
Yeah.
The left side player out of Truro, Nova Scotia. I think we have jump flow coming here. Nice out throw by Ryan. Alice had some trouble with that ball. Nichols out of the left side. Nice effort there by Alice on the song. Ooh, flicker of the lights there.
Yeah. See Beaver back to the line. Keep her run going. See if Santa Bex can't turn this one around.
They need this point right now. That puck goes way long by Beaver.
Beaver perhaps getting a little aggressive maybe.
Score is 14-10 right now. We got tough, good serve on the line right now for X Thornton. There's that tough serve. Smith puts the ball up and Beaver out of the back row. Ball goes wide on the kill attempt by Nichols. Yeah,
looked like a bit of a miss hit.
Yeah. Took a little flub off the fingers.
Yep. Kreider will go back to serve for St. Mary's.
Top serve. Thornton in the back row. Roll over. Big stop there by Felix and Peg. Got our second technical timeout here. 16-10 right now. The lead getting larger for the Huskies.
X-Women Volleyball and St. Vax Athletics would like to thank our major sponsors for their continued support. Keith's, Pepsi, Bell Alliant, the Bergengren Credit Union, Subway, Central Home Improvement, the Chronicle Herald, and Tim Hortons.
St. Vax needs to turn this around quickly. Being in a 2-0 hole in sets to this Huskies team,
yeah,
tough hole that you would have to climb out of.
See what Coach O'Coin's solution to this will be. See what kind of strategy they come out of the timeout with.
They're gonna need a big statement kill.
Yeah, I think so.
Something to get their energy a little higher and get some confidence behind them. Kreider back on the line. Nice up though by Thornton. Oh, we got to see. Yeah,
there it is.
Lift call there on Felix. Michelle Cohen's jumping off the bench there.
No, there's been a couple calls that haven't gone her way. That one did though. Catherine Ryan back to serve for St. Vax.
Nice serve. Smith, wow. Great play though. St. Vax got to put this ball away. It's a tough ball for Roberts. And that's why right there. Felix coming back with a nice kill.
Felix again.
She's playing. Oh. Nice game so far.
Yeah. We see Callahan go back in for Felix.
Once again, another great defender the Huskies are putting into the game.
It's a great 1-2 punch when you get Felix. Big attacks and blocks with the front row, and then you can put Callahan in the back row and get some great defense and some solid serves.
There's Callahan with the pass. Setters out. Little indecision there. Nice recovery by Nichols out of the right side, though. Got a call there on Kreider. Another left.
Yep. Nichols has the ball. Is that the line? We're going to see. Referee having a little talk with the St. Mary's captain.
I don't know. You can't really argue that ball, though.
No.
Coach Russell doesn't seem too happy about this right now.
See what Nichols does from the service line.
Score 17-12 here for the Huskies. Callahan has some trouble with that ball. Muse with the free ball. Oh, big swing there by Roberts. That goes off the head of Kozlich, I think.
Yeah. Couldn't have landed in a better spot.
No one was there covering that corner?
No. See Nichols to serve again.
Nice serve. Satter's out, though. Somebody's got to take that ball. Big stop there by Robinson Eisner. Smith again. They're just pumping the balls out to her today. There's the call of Eisner.
Eisner knew that as soon as she touched it. Yeah. You see a look on her face.
Little juggle of the hands there. Lift call.
Yeah.
Score is 18-13 right now for the Huskies. Rolova. Nice up by Callahan, though. Oh, nice one up, one hand up by Kreider. Ball pushed out for Volova. Oh,
just
tough ball.
Yeah, just outside the court.
It's like Smith still with the serve?
Yeah, I believe so.
6-point advantage right now.
She took a little pace off her last one. Let's see if she does that again.
Nice up by Thornton. There's the step.
And there's the kill. All season long, we've seen Roberts.
Just the bread and butter right there on the step. Out of the middle, you see a lot more 51s than you do the steps, but seems to be her key play.
Works well. She's got good lateral movement.
Nice up by Kreider. There's a step from St. Mary's. Kozlich couldn't quite put that ball in the court.
They should take a couple notes from Robert and Eisner. Run it to so far this season.
Volova, tough serving today.
Yeah.
See if she can bring her team back, trailing by four. Another tough serve. Robert goes up. Oh! Ball's a little too far off the net to go for the kill, but it's a good idea, though.
Yeah.
20-15 right now for Smith.
See Peg back to serve for the Huskies.
Some trouble on that ball for Ryan. Beaver out of the left side. Ball just lands in front of Jessica Nichols.
Yeah, timeout by Coach O'Coin. Santa Vax.
Sandbeck's struggling a little bit right now. Score is 21-15. Hopefully they can rally off a few points here coming out of the timeout.
This X-Women Volleyball webcast is coming to you live on SSN Canada, the streaming sports network. Visit the streaming sports network at www.ssncanada.ca. SSN, your sports, anywhere, anytime.
Cinevex needs some kind of spark right now.
Yeah.
Just needs something to bring them back here. Although a 6-point lead this late in the game is going to be tough to overcome. It's possible.
If they get a good run and go in here in this set, they might be able to carry that over into the next one.
Once again, though, trailing 2-1 to this Huskies team.
Yeah, they'll be looking to finish this one if they jump up 2-9.
She's a second-year player at a Weyburn, Saskatchewan, taking an arts degree. Tough ball there for Roberts to handle. Just had to poke the ball over the net. Nichols, nice up. Uh-huh. Great idea there. Oh, great play by Peg there. Nice little rally got going here, Ryan.
Yeah.
Nice recovery there by Volova. That ball just lands. Just putting the defenders there for Thornton.
Yeah.
Maybe that's the spark they needed.
And that rally looked a lot like what we saw in the first set.
Trailing by five now, 21-16. Roberts got to have a good serve here.
See if she goes back to Beaver. She had success there earlier.
No, she goes to Smith. Smith has trouble with that ball. Beaver out of the back row with the roll. Thornton. There's another big kill for Thornton.
This might be the run
they need. Looks like Russell calls a timeout.
Yep. Smart timeout.
Sandbacks looks like they may have the momentum right now. Coach Russell wants to, try and slow that down.
He's just trying to preserve this set. He knows
it's in reach. But
they only need 4 points. He just wants those points so they can.
4 points to St. Evex is 8.
Get that second set and move on.
St. Evex got to keep up this strong attack. And Thornton's having a great set. The back row and the front row. She's just putting the kills away.
Doing it from everywhere.
See what Roberts goes to on the serve here. See if she goes back to back to Schmidt. Or do you think she goes to Beaver down the sideline?
Definitely going to be towards the left side of the court. Either
you don't
Schmidt
want, you're
or...
You're not going to Libera.
No, either Schmidt or Beaver.
Schmidt, nice up though on that ball. Nice up on Rolova.
Oh.
That's an unfortunate call right there on Catherine Ryan.
Yeah, substitution for St. Mary's as Callahan checks out of the game. Felix will come in to the front court.
Play some middle here.
Yep. See if she has the same impact now as she had earlier in the set.
Cause check it to serve. Thornton had some trouble with that ball. She just... Little looks like she's a little too on top of it.
Yeah. Kozlich back to serve.
23-17 right now for St. Evex.
They just need two points.
For St. Mary's, sorry. Oh, that ball goes right back Thornton off the middle attempt.
Yeah.
Got the set point right now for St. Mary's, 24-17.
Let's see how they try to play this. They go with an aggressive serve or rely on their defense.
Play it safe. Overpass by Volova. Looks like Peg's going to put the ball back for Kreider. Ball goes long. This is a tough situation for X right now.
Yep.
Trailing by six. They're going to need a serious run here. Six straight points. It's going to be tough. Ball lands in. That's the set for St. Mary's. They got 2-0 hold on this match. St. Mary's has the commanding lead on this match right now.
They'll look to wrap this one up with one more set.
Tough hole to climb out of.
Especially against the first place team.
Well, we're just going to have to fight here. All right, folks. We'll be back at the start of the third set. Okay, here we go. Third set's about to start. Stanovex will have the serve, I think?
Yes. Yeah.
I think Eisner's going to start it off for the ex-women.
They're trailing 2-0. St. Mary's edges them out.
Got to get out to a quick start here.
Big hill to climb.
Got a Ellis coming in here for Roberts.
Yeah, Eisner will have the serve for St. Evax to start this set off.
Expect her to go to the left side of the court right now. Goes to Libero, Muse. Nice up there by Rolova. Rolova again off Smith. Oh, tough play there by Ron. Not much you can do with that ball. That ball along the net like that. Just gotta pop it up and hope it goes somewhere that somebody can put it in.
Kreider back to serve for the Huskies.
That ball lands in right on the line.
Tough serve.
When you got a ball coming like that, the trajectory of it, it's gonna be a hard ball to judge.
Yeah, very tough to judge.
Well, you got an ace and you got an error.
Yep.
Another tough server on the line right here.
Catherine Thornton.
Let's see see how she handles this. Smith. No touch on that ball. That ball travels along the tape and then goes out.
Yep. Thornton has the ball again for St. Evax. See where she goes with this serve. She's been picking on Kreider.
Goes to Muse though. Nice up. Ball goes off the block and Nichols and Ryan goes wide. Nice point there by Smith.
Felix will serve for the Huskies. Coach Darren Russell not opting to put Callahan into the game at this point.
Nice serve, though, by Felix there. Setting violation called on Eisner. Got 2 hits. Felix still with the serve. Nichols out of the right side. Hot ball goes just wide. Nice kill, though.
Thunderous block.
Unfortunate there for the Huskies. That was a big block. Just goes wide, though. St. Rex trailing by 1 right now. 4-3.
Catherine Ryan with the serve.
When you're early in a set like this, this is when you got to establish the intensity.
Yeah.
Smith goes long. She's hit a few of those this game.
Yeah. That ball was outside.
Just a little flat, I think.
She knew she had to go over the block. Tough shot there.
It's all tied up before. Ball goes wide on the serve by Ryan.
We'll see Smith back to serve for the Huskies.
She's got tough serve.
Yep.
Picked up easily by Thornton, though. There we go. Volova again using the block.
Yep.
She usually goes to. They're very efficient at it.
Very skilled at seeing the block and.
That's the beach player coming out of her though.
Yeah, for sure. Has
an eye for it.
Wide arsenal of shots she can use.
Nice up by Nichols off the Beaver attempt. Smart play there right there by Roberts.
Powerful tip to the backcourt. St. Mary's defense saw the hand go up for the tip and collapsed into the front row, but Roberts just put it right in the back.
Put it in the back.
See Nichols with the serve for St. Evax.
Nice serve. Muse has some trouble with it. There's the comeback with a nice play there by Peg. Nice setter dump.
We haven't seen that a whole lot from either team so far.
So I think that's our second attempt at the dump this game. Yep. Both have worked.
Pretty good efficiency.
Both setters are having a good day with that play.
Yeah.
Eisner has some trouble with that ball. It's going to give Smear the 1 point advantage right now. 7-6.
Peg has the serve for St. Mary's again.
She's been having a great serving game so far. There's another tough serve for Thornton. Ryan on the back row. Ball goes way into the crowd.
The fans like that.
See who can get the advantage here going into the technical timeout. Scores to all tied up at 7. Beaver had a little bit of trouble. That ball got it up, though. Oh, great effort right there by Ryan. Just goes wide. Sandovac is going into the first technical timeout, trailing right now, 8-7.
X-Women Volleyball and Sandovac Athletics would like to thank our major sponsors for their continued support. Keith's, Pepsi, Bell Alliant, the Bergen Green Credit Union, Subway, Central Home Improvement, the Chronicle Herald, and Tim Hortons.
Look, we're going to be in store for another close set here, Ryan. It's,
I think so.
It's shaping out that way. Both teams are battling hard, swinging hard.
Yeah, it's good to watch.
It's okay. Some of the crowd has left so far.
Yeah.
Not much. Still got a decently sized crowd here. Cheering on your X-Women. See who's got the serve for Smu. It's looking like Kozelich.
I think so. Yeah, it's number 13.
Another back row attack by Ryan. Nice up by Kozelich. Off right there. Ball went straight down off the Robertson Eisner block.
Crowd loving that one. See Roberts follow up her big block with a good serve here.
Serve. Looks like you're gonna get a free ball. Access to take advantage of this one. Thornton out of the left side. Wow, big swing. Nice up by Smith though. Smith easily covering that tip. Peg puts it back to Beaver. Again back to Thornton. There it is. Puts it away.
Good spot to take that shot. Found the hole right between the two defenders.
Roberts still with the serve.
See where she goes here.
Beaver had a little bit of trouble with that ball. Volova puts it up. Ryan out of the middle. No touch call there. A coin again off the bench. Not pleased.
See Beaver with the serve.
Nichols had a little bit of trouble with that serve from Beaver. Great effort right there by Muse with the one-hand dig. Again, Thornton. Huge shot picked up by Beaver. Thornton's really swinging hard right now.
Keep that up. Eisner.
10-9 right now for Sandovac.
See if they can... Widen this gap.
They need to widen it a little bit here to be comfortable. Nice wipe there by Kreider.
Crowder has the ball.
Got some big swingers in the front row right now for St. Evax. See what they can do. Thornton again. That was on the right side. Smith. Oh, we got a ball landed in right there on the sideline.
Perfect placement on that shot, right on the sideline.
That's why she leads the conference in kills right now.
Yep. Crowder with the serve for the Huskies.
That ball goes long. Great. Oh, he's right there by Ryan on the back line.
Let's see if Catherine Thornton with the serve. Let's see if she attacks.
She's got a big serve.
She was going to Crowder earlier. Let's see if she continues that.
Expect to see it to Crowder or Beaver.
Oh. Not quite.
That ball was long.
Yeah.
Got a Callahan coming into the game right now for Felix.
Yeah, it's Felix. I know. See the.
She's back in the serve after taking a little break.
Yeah.
Going to Vorlova outside, and nice. Once again, off the block. That's it's what she likes to do, and it works well.
It's an awesome skill to have out there. You're going to see a lot of big blocks. Ryan has the ball ready to serve for St. Evax.
It's all dotted up right now, 12. See if Ryan can give her the advantage with the serve. Mews had some trouble with that ball. Nice recovery there by Eisner. Oh, we got a net violation called there on St. Evax. That's unfortunate. We saw a nice up by there by Eisner. Out of the one position.
Now we're going to see Carrie Smith with the ball. She's going to serve for the Huskies.
It's a tough float serve. Oh, great recovery there by Kozlich, but that ball just goes wide.
And Nichols gets her chance at the service line.
Of course, once again tied up here at 13.
Let's see where she goes.
Mews with a nice pass, though. Ball lands in. Kozlich seems to like that step. They've been running that quite a bit.
Peg has the serve for the Huskies.
Nice up though, Thornton. Ooh! Robert's getting pumped up after the kill there.
Vrlova back to serve for St. Evax.
Another nice serve picked up by Smith, though. Smart play there by Thornton, taking some off that ball.
Great spot.
Landing it in between, looked like Smith and Crowder. Or Smith and Beaver, sorry. For Lola, keeping up the tough serving right now, 15-14 for the X-Women. It's another nice float serve. There's Roberts putting that ball away.
Very strong at the
big
net.
Big hands at the net.
Yeah.
That's our second technical timeout. Score 16-14 for the X-Women.
This X-Women Volleyball webcast is coming to you live on SSN Canada, the streaming sports network. Visit the streaming sports network at www.ssncanada.ca. SSN, your sports anywhere, anytime.
St. Evax has to keep up this momentum if they want to pull away with this set. And a two-point lead isn't much, but it's good. It's good to start.
Good start, you know. Get a couple points, turns into four. Before you know it, the set's over, right?
We got a tough server on the line too right now, Vrlova.
Yeah.
She's been having a great day from the line.
All right. That's the end of the timeout.
Looks like Coach Sasha McKenzie giving Catherine Ryan some advice here. Seems pretty happy with her at the moment. Been playing a great game.
Super Verlova puts this.
I'd say she's going to Beaver. Yeah. Oh, that ball. Wow. Just too much float on it. Just goes long.
Right idea, though, going to Beaver. We're going to see the substitution again as Callahan exits the game. And Felix will come into the front row. Kozlich with the serve for St. Mary's.
Nice up by Rolova, though. Out to Thornton. Oh, nice up by Smith. Perfect play right there, yep, by Beaver.
Definitely caught them by surprise. As
took a little bit off that swing, yeah, and just rolled into the pot.
Beaver, usually a big hitter for the Huskies.
Kozlich still with the serve. Score is all knotted up at 16. Oh, nice up. Thornton on the left side. Oh, I'm surprised not to see a setting violation called there on Eisner. Oh, we got two hits going to be called right there. Oh, actually a lift was called on Smith right there. Great rally, though.
Yep.
Scrappy, but pretty strong rally.
We're seeing two really tough teams, mentally and physically.
Nice serve by Roberts. Muse had a little bit of trouble with that ball, though. Big swing right there by Beaver.
That one right through
the
block.
Split the seam.
Beaver has the ball for St. Mary's and is ready to serve.
Nichols had a little bit of trouble with that ball. Nice poke, though, by Ryan. She got the job done, though. Whatever gets it done, right?
Yeah. Well, sometimes you just got to get the ball on the other side and hope the other team makes an error.
We had a setting violation called there, but whatever gets the job done. Eisner puts it up to Thornton. Nice up there by Beaver out of the back row. Nice up by Ellis. Great dig. Again. Another little roll shot into the pot. They're not expecting that.
No, it can be a deadly combination when you've got big, strong hitters as well as...
They're smart.
Yeah. Little technical artists right there.
It's all tied up right now at 18. Oh, hand violation called right there on Ryan. Looks like we're going to get a timeout called.
Yeah.
Calling calls a timely timeout right now. With our team trailing by 19-18 here in the third set. Pretty crucial point right now.
Yeah, for sure. Not really sure what you say to your team in this situation, trailing by one.
This late
could,
in the set.
Could be the last set.
Smith is playing a very balanced game right now.
Yeah.
We're seeing a lot of little bit of everything. Roll shots, big swings, good serving, nice setting. Sandvik's just gonna come back though.
Yeah.
Everything seems to be going well, though, for the X-Women. They're playing strong. They're doing everything right, but it's just the small things, I guess.
Yeah. Hey, when you play against a St. Mary's team, you have to be ready for everything. That can be a tough task for any opponent.
Kreider with the serve right now. Peg is going to put it out the back. Felix, the step, had a little bit of trouble with that ball. Oh, nice play right there, though, by Kreider, just putting it off the palms. Huge stop. Smith with the big swing, big block right there by Ryan. Pretty key point right there. Yeah. It's all tied up now at 19.
Let's see what Catherine Jordan can do with her serve.
That's a top serve. Nice up throw by Muse.
Oh.
That's a very smart play right there by Smith.
Definitely.
She's been swinging hard all game. I don't think she's tipped the ball yet.
Yeah. It's kind of like Randy Johnson throwing the change up.
Yeah. Smith again. That ball goes wide. Point for a point right there for Smith.
See if Roberts come back into the game in the front court. Let's see if she can have an immediate impact. Your team needs it right now. Knotted up at 20.
Nice serve. Picked up by Kreider, though. A little tough on that ball there for Ryan. Smith out of the left side. Big swing. Powerful swing right there by Smith. She's been doing that all game, Ryan.
Yeah, that's probably the closest.
Well,
she's
in the back row right now, so.
Still a very effective defensive player. And don't forget about that serve, too.
There's that. Oh, Thornton goes with the free ball instead of the swing. Oh, nice ball by Nichols. That ball's going up high. Kreider's going to put a free ball. This is a perfect opportunity to run something with Roberts. Great swing right there by Volova. She didn't use the block on that one.
No.
It's 21-all right now. Pretty key point. Nichols needs a good serve here. Muse has to trouble with that ball. Oh! Kreider comes out of the back row. I don't think anyone was expecting that.
No. Didn't look like her approach was going to give her a great base to hit off, but surprised everyone with that one. Peg with the serve for the Huskies.
There's Rolova. Muse with the nice up, though. Beaver. Oh, Ryan with the attempt. That ball goes into the crowd.
Good hustle.
Timeout called right now by Coach Coyne. Scores 23-21 right now for St. Mary's. It's going to be a pretty key point coming right now.
Yeah. Again, I don't know what you tell your team in a situation like this. A small window of opportunity here.
Yeah, they need this point, or it's going to be pretty tough to come back from 24-21.
Yep.
We got Peg back to serve.
Yep. She's giving the X-Women a little bit of trouble with her serve.
She's had a tough serve so far. It's been a pretty flat float. No spin to it, really. She's been dropping it short in front of their feet.
Let's see who she goes to.
She went to Ryan. Ryan has some trouble with that ball. Brother, do we get a touch on that ball?
Nope.
Oh, we got a... The down ref called the touch, and the up ref called it out. But it looks like they got the call right now. Pretty timely.
Yeah. Verlova looked pretty upset that wasn't called immediately. Let's see where she goes now.
23-22 right now for the Huskies. Smith has some trouble with that ball. Going to get a free ball. Axe needs this. Oh, Roberts goes wide.
That puts it just a match point now.
Swung the body a little bit too much and went wide. This is for the match right now. We got
Kozelich.
Kozelich on the back line right now. Thornton. Ball lands in. That's the match for St. Mary's. Tough way to end it right there.
Hard fought match by both teams.
All right. Well, that's the last home game right for the X-Women so far this season. It's been a great time announcing for you folks.
Yep.
I'm sure we'll be back next year, Ryan.
Hope so.
Yeah, I enjoyed the year. Was great. We saw some great games.
Great volleyball.
And it was a pleasure doing the webcast with you. All right, folks. That's it for us. We'll hopefully be announcing for you next year.